Okay, now this ladder should be interesting.
Sub-Zero.
I never use Sub-Zero. My experience with him is super limited.
This fight will be your last.
Look at my tits. Round one. Okay. Fight. I remember that one. Yeah, this should be interesting. I don't even remember his moves. Try this one.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality!
Tits McGee. X-rayed into her X-ray. Alright, swing to the other fatality. Ooh, got three of them.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality!
That'd be fucked up to see somebody do that. Just walk up and rip their head off.
Round one. Fight!
I'm starting to remember some combos.
Finish him.
That was quick.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality. Round one. Fight.
Yeah.
ice puddle. Whoa, that was lucky.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
All right, Freddy Krueger.
Round one, fight!
Let's see what you got. Get stunned.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
Oh shit. Range would be pretty friggin' cheap.
Fight!
The ice thing isn't working. Fatalities.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
Oh. They're really sucking ass now. Oh, fuck. Fuck my X-ray. Wow, great.
Yelena wins. Round one, fight!
Crap. I think I'm toast. Suck with Sub-Zero. I used them a lot in Ultimate MK3, but pretty much else. I used them a little bit in the first game. Fucking A, I'm getting steamrolled. Fuck. Oh nice, steam with fatality. Alright, this was a pity victory. But I'll take it. I'm not picky.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
Damn, took 3 minutes on Molina.
Round one, fight!
Holy crap.
Almost like Shang Tsung
wins.
Guess the AI doesn't really like Sub-Zero very much. Kicking it into overdrive here.
Round one. Fight!
Fuck balls. Finish him. Ah.
He said I
Shang Tsung wins. Round one. Fight!
Shit, bat. Ah, hit the wrong button. Oh, that was a big fail.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, that sucks. Come on, kill him. Ooh, that was close. Time for ass wipe.
Round one. Fight!
Ah! Well, this is killing me in style.
Finish him. Don't make me laugh. Shao Kahn wins.
Oh, I made him laugh.
Round one, fight!
Ah, I always think I could dunk. I guess some characters are just shorter than others, maybe.
Shao Kahn wins.
I think Sub-Zero is probably my worst character. Sub-Zero just feels really delayed in all his movements. It's like they nerfed him on purpose or something. Oh shit! Ah, fuck. Yeah! Finally! Time to not play Sub-Zero again till the next game comes out.
After the victory over Shao Kahn, Sub-Zero learned from Raiden the truth. That the Lin Kuei were ultimately responsible for the deaths of both Sub-Zero's and Scorpion's families. Enraged, Sub-Zero offered Scorpion a chance to share in his quest for vengeance. With the might of fire and ice combined, they were a storm of vengeful fury as they cut down their foes. Once justice had been done, Sub-Zero and Scorpion disappeared into legend, emerging from obscurity only to avenge the innocent. The forces of darkness will never stop this deadly alliance.
All right. Not too bad, I guess. All right, well, that's Sub-Zero.